100% on his young catcher, and he is just blasting him in the dugout. This is the worst feeling in the world when you're a young catcher and your manager is going to scream you out like this in the dugout.